dang it, I had a line and I forget what I was gonna say. Back at it again with the shit spreading. Maybe is what I was gonna say. I don't know. Hello, it is Thursday. I have not vlogged until today. So this vlog might just be manure. Yay. It's gonna be a shitty vlog. Oh, baby. I just got the biggest eye roll. I don't know if I got that on camera. So it's like 9:30. No, almost 10. Almost 10 a.m. We have been at this since 6 a.m. So we're on our fourth load. We're doing about load an hour. Filling up. Emptying out. Driving around. I've been taking snoozes here and there because I'm freaking not used to being up so early.
And I tap the brakes and wake you up.
Yeah, a little bit. I just bobbed my head around though. I think it's all right. 10 months ago, this was my introduction to this guy up here. And look at us now. Well, we got done with that dairy. Now we're back to their own dairy. He just got off the top of the tanker. I don't know what he's doing. I don't know what's happening. I'm just here. What time is it, sir?
5:40 in the morning.
Why? Why are we up?
Helping my madre.
She has her first pottery show. So cute.
Oh, how they grow up.
Oh. I'm so tired and so not happy, but I have coffee. So let's hope that helps me not be crazy, although it will make me crazier, so whatever. So many tents, canopies.
Like this just barn, this just pulled out somebody's barn and store. Oh no, it's better store.
Yeah, it's
better. Look at that one with the headlight.
That's weird. Yeah.
Oh, look, a watery boy.
I'm so full! I'm not gonna be able to eat for days! Ha ha. Not true. Let me buckle my seatbelt. Hold on. So I just had my first Hawaiian time experience. It was really good. Yeah. I wouldn't go back. I like what I got.
I've been trying to get her to go for like
a while.
A while, and successfully got her.
Yeah. Yeah, we had a pretty good morning. We went to the Oregon Steam Up
Brooks, Oregon.
Festival. Yeah. It was really cool. Like, lots of basically just like antique tractors, a big like flea market so people can set up and sell like parts and other random things, basically. I'll have to remind me. Don't let me forget to show them what we got. We'll do a little Steam Up haul for you. He got something and I got something.
I bought you something.
Yeah, he did. You got three things and I got two things.
Yeah.
So that was fun. His mom is doing the art show in the park. So we'll be heading back there basically now to walk through there and then help her pack up and everything. But yeah, it's been a pretty eventful day. It's, oh dear. Where are you going?
That way was just one way to turn out.
Oh.
Oh.
I don't really think I talked about that. He got a sinus infection after riding the day that I went and helped, sat in the truck and tankered with him. He got a sinus infection. My theory is from all the dust that was from the fields, because that truck he was in doesn't have great air conditioning, so we had the windows down. Oh, I just hit it there. So I think that he got dust all up in his sinus, and that's why he... Ooh, sparkling lavender lemonade sounds amazing. Anyhow, I'm like a squirrel right now. Oh my gosh. Yeah, so he's been out sick for like 2 days after that. But I'm assuming you'll be back to work tomorrow.
Yeah.
So, that's good.
Rain or shine.
Huh?
Rain or shine, I'll be back to work tomorrow.
Yeah.
Oh
my gosh. Palm branches.
You need one?
No. They're really cute though. I like the little thing. I know, but.
In their room.
Ew, all these cobwebs are really grossing me out, man. Oh, I should not. I don't trust this. Go ahead. Oh wow, that went well. Oh, I don't like this. Ew.
What?
Did you just kill a spider? All right, there you go. So that's what he got, the freaking thing today. You're gonna make it like fly across the yard. I don't like it.